We want to start tonight with breaking news in northern Michigan. A plane has crashed into Lake Michigan near Beaver Island. These are pictures of the wreckage from the Coast Guard. Our partners at 9 and 10 News say one person has been pronounced dead. The other's in the hospital right now. It's still unclear when the crash happened and what might have caused it. Of course, we'll keep you updated as new information comes in.